The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover. Open the door, I'll cover you.
Shit is always breaking down. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
You miss.
Well, climb up and drag it.
Okay. Up we go. Seems like nobody's home.
Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Be like a goldfish outside this room.
Room is there. This is the Korolev performance hall. It's really close to the tower. Hold your weapon! Suki, here they come.
Artyom, you ready? Anuka! Anuka! Let's move out.
And here it is, Artyom. Our door.
Come in. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. Repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom. Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do? We'll see what Hunter says.
Patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
The situation's under control.
Do we need to wait long?
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Leave him alone. He's been
no visitors.
Pieter.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him?
Oh, that's you.
He was okay, but I hope he's alive.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate! Welcome to the exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
It's the Dark Ones do not... Shaft. They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly, get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. Shot this one. No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the Outer Guard post!
What's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to Polis Station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atium. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.